Can you get him off me?
Buckled in?
Yeah. No, I'm good. I'm good, Arrow guy. Let's go. Let's go.
Stark tell you anything else?
That you're wrong? You think you're right? That makes you dangerous.
Guess he had a point.
You got heart, kid. Where you from?
Queens?
Brooklyn. Friday?
We have some weapon systems offline.
Hey, what?
Oh, you're gonna have to take this into the shop.
Who's speaking?
It's your conscience. We don't talk a lot these days.
Friday?
Deploying fire suppression system.
Uh-oh.
Oh, boy.
We gotta go. That guy's probably in Siberia by now.
We gotta draw out the flyers. I'll take Vision, you get to the jet.
No, you get to the jet. Both of you. The rest of us aren't getting out of here.
As much as I hate to admit it,
if we're gonna win this one, some of us might have to lose it.
This isn't the real fight, Steve.
All right, Sam, what's the play?
We need a diversion. Something big.
I got something kind of big, but I can't hold it very long. On my signal, run like hell. And if I tear myself in half, don't come back for me.
He's gonna tear himself in half?
You sure about this, Scott?
I do it all the time. I mean, once. In a lab. Then I passed out.
I'm the boss!
Okay, tiny dude is big now. He's big now.
I guess that's the signal.
Way to go, Tic Tac!
Give me back my roadie.
I got him!
Anybody on our side hiding any shocking and fantastic abilities they'd like to disclose, I'm open to suggestions.
Want to get to them? You gotta go through me.
I don't care.